friends, and everyone is kind and cares about each other, and we all love to dance more than anything else. Dance is my favorite thing to do because I love to compete together and learn new moves and choreography.
Full of blood, sweat, and heartbeats, we didn't do it for the fame or the glory, but we went down in history. Yeah, we were legends, loving you, baby, it was heaven. But
for everyone on the team, Ava, Bella, all the people that help, my whole dance team, all of the closest friends I've probably had ever in my life, because I've been dancing with them since I've been at Showstoppers, and I'm just so thankful for Wendy and Ava and Tegan and all of those people and all of you.
We were legends, like we were written down in permanent marker. Not even the brightest sun could ever. Always me and you either way.
I love my dance team because we all help each other and everybody's my friends. They make me laugh and they help me when I'm not doing great on stuff, like on my Zoom. Miss Wendy helped me and she was very patient with me because I kept doing stuff. I also miss Wendy because she's so much fun.
My favorite part about being on a dance team is making friends.
Because you can make friends and have long life relationships, and you can dance your heart out. Woo! Go Showstoppers Dance Studio! Woo!
What I love about my dance team is the unbreakable bond that we will always have. I love that we're always so kind to each other and that we love each other.
We just love each other and we're always so kind to each other, and we're like such good friends now since we've been together for such a long time, and we're so welcoming to the kids that have joined our team this year. And I just think that like at school sometimes I don't always fit in and I feel like kind of left out sometimes, but I know that like here at dance I'll always be welcomed because everyone there is just there to dance, and we are all very passionate about it and we love to dance, and I love our teachers and it's just so amazing. I love our whole studio and I love everyone there, and I love all the older girls who help us.
We will always stay lost and forever and never miss.
became friends. We have great teachers like Miss Wendy and Eric and Zario and all the older kids who help out, like Bella, Lacey, and Ava.
So caring and so supportive, and everyone's just so nice on the team, and I just love them so much with all my heart. We were crazy, tragic and epic and so amazing. I'll always wear the crown that you gave me. We will always stay lost in forever, and they'll remember we were legends.
What I love about my dance team is just all the friendships I've made with everyone and getting to know everyone. And I love being around people who love dance as much as I do, and I just love how nice they are to everybody.
Loving you, baby, it was heaven. Would everyone want if we never question? Close your eyes and took on the world together.
Dance is probably just dancing in general, because I'm so thankful that I have the ability to do what I do. Because some people don't have the ability to just get up and dance and have fun, or their parents just don't have enough money to be able to pay for them and to go to dance. So I'm so thankful that I have the ability to do that. And I'm also so thankful for you guys and how kind you've been in so far in the dance season. And so thank you.
We about to go off, off, off. When the speakers go blow, blow, blow. Everybody turn up, up, up. It's about to go down, down, down. Make the whole room spin, spin, spin. Turn the bass up loud, loud, loud. We about to go in, in, in. And we can't stop now, now, now. Dance.
Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't.
Dance.
Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't.
Dance.
Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't.
Do I have your attention?
Dance.
Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't.
Dance.
Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't.
Dance.
Don't stop, don't stop, don't stop, don't.
Do I have your attention?
I was chilling.
The dance team makes me so happy and very proud. You guys work hard, you're dedicated, and the friendship you have created is so special. I am so happy and proud that you are part of my SDS family. I love you guys.
In a great crowd. Yeah, we wrote our own story, full of blood, sweat, and heartbeats. We didn't do it for the fame or the glory.
Thank you, girls. I love being part of our dance team.